It's great for school kids to get involved in music by joining the band, maybe joining the orchestra.
But it definitely is not cheap. I mean, those instruments, they can cost a hefty price. But our next guest has you covered with instruments and so much more.
He is really. Back to Bling It On. John Dineen from Saul's Drawing Alone. Good to see you, Johnny.
Guys, good morning.
I just sent somebody in to buy a trumpet from you,
did.
Right? Did they come in?
They came in. They got a trumpet from us. So hopefully everything works out perfect for them. Mm-hmm. So they loved the selection. It really worked out good.
But it was the same scenario that parents all across the city faced. Because they have a student who's just starting on this instrument, on the trumpet, and they don't know how he's going to like it, so they didn't want to spend a lot of money on a brand new trumpet, which could cost $1,000, $1,200, $1,500.
It adds up very quickly, even for student models. You hit it on the head, $1,000, $1,200. You start getting up into the upper level ones, $2,000, $3,000. So just seeing if your kid really wants to stick with it or even likes that actual instrument, you don't want to have to a huge cost into it. Mm-hmm. And so that's what we love to offer at all of our locations. We've got a great selection. What also works out good is we work very closely with the Millard School Districts and OPS. They send actually out a list of what the teachers want the kids to have. Mm-hmm. Brand names, models. So we actually, all of our stores have that. So whatever your kid is looking for, whatever school he's in, we should be able to get him set up for what we have.
Well, let's talk about brand names. How about that? Which ones do you carry? Should we
start down here?
That is great. We can go down the line. So this is a couple different style saxophones that we have. That is a really nice Yamaha soprano sax. Of course, everybody knows Kenny G. That's what kind of made that instrument
that
right there.
That high-pitched sax sound,
absolutely
looks
amazing.
Looks like it is in beautiful condition.
You know what? It is in great shape. That Yamaha, that model number is listed a little over $4,200. In our stores, we have that list one at $1,400.
Oh, my gosh.
So it is a little bit of a higher-priced one, but a lot of your young kids aren't starting with the soprano sax too many times.
That's amazing.
Exactly. And so then this is a gorgeous alto sax right there. That's a Sean Paul model right there. So we also carry Yamaha, Jupiter, Selmer, a lot of different styles. That one right there is listed right at $399. Case, everything to it. So when you do get them, they're gonna come with everything that you need, mouthpieces and everything. We also offer full guarantees on all these things. So I understand that some musical teachers sometimes can be a little picky. Of course, when kids are just starting out, you want to make sure they have the right item. We offer full 30-day guarantees. If for some reason the teacher doesn't like it, bring it back in. We'll switch it out for you.
That's not
a problem.
Well, this is
and what happens to be the premier instrument of all instruments.
Of all instruments. And every time we do this segment, I have to make sure I bring a really good trumpet in here for Mike. This is a Jupiter Carnegie right here, XL. This is a student model. You'd be looking in most of our stores anywhere from $299 to $399 on a style like this. Once again, you go into retail stores, you're going to be $700, $800, $900 on a machine like this.
Well, now, it's only natural for Mike to want to show off his skills.
No, I don't play. I don't play this.
So he would like, he actually requested John to bring in one that he can play today. So
I'm not playing.
Right now, ladies and gentlemen, your Wednesday morning entertainment on the morning blend, Mike, the Jack Giacomo.
Is that a flute?
That is a flute. You never know. It could happen maybe close to today.
It's got to be spontaneous. I'm not feeling it.
Just right off the bat.
I thought that was a great presentation.
It was.
Gorgeous flute as well. So if you look at these, a lot of these we get in, they're pretty much brand new. You know, a lot of times people bring them in and the kids maybe have played for a couple months, 2-3 months, or they really enjoy it and they want to go up to a higher end model. So that's once again a gorgeous Jupiter Carnegie XL right there. List retail on those is right around $899. For our viewers, that one right there is $399. Perfectly. Pads, everything are in great shape.
And that's the one thing I want to emphasize with you, because when you play an instrument, the valves, the pads, they have to move freely and flawlessly. And so you have guys that go through and check these things
out. We have music guys that are on staff that we go through, make sure everything's perfect. We also do, that's why we offer that warranties, just in case if something is there that we might have missed, because they are used instruments, we will fully stand behind them and make sure everything's okayed. To make sure that, you know, that experience for the kid, they really like it. So we've got a great selection of flutes in right now. So you can also pick up flutes anywhere in that $89, $99 range as well.
That's
so even a couple hundred dollars, if you don't want to spend that, we've got a great selection there. Clarinets as well. This is a really nice student model clarinet right here. As you can see, everything comes with it right in the case right there. This piece right here, you're looking at $99 for a Yamaha clarinet right there. So it's a great bargain, great savings, especially if you don't know if the student, once again, I hate saying it, is going to stay with it.
Yeah.
So
well,
make sure.
So.
You really do. You never know. Or they might just want to switch. Mm-hmm. They might go clarinet, then they want to go flute. So Then as you go down, we've got a great selection.
I love the trombone.
Trombone is a great.
It's a cool instrument.
We get some customers that come in, they play it just amazing. And
love
so
the sound that comes
right
out.
Behind it is, you don't see them too often, but a lot of kids are starting to come in. This is a baritone right here. It's a Jupiter Carnegie. This one, this instrument right here lists a little over $2,400. We have it on sale right now in our store for $799. Yeah, so it's a great selection.
That's a great deal. You got to have the right kind of lips to play that thing.
You really do. And so I'm impressed when some people do come in and they play it, because all the valves, everything, I wish I knew I had to play
it.
Yeah,
those are cool
instruments. And then you have orchestra instruments as well.
Great stringed instruments as well. Mm-hmm. So anywhere from violins to violas. We also have all the different sizes from a quarter on up to full size as well. So you come in, we have a great selection of stringed instruments. And then of course, right in the front, a lot of kids too in band are starting a guitar as well. And
yeah,
so
right.
We've got a great selection of guitars. We do a lot of segments on those. But this Kona guitar right here, Sunburst, brand new, $69. So once again, great savings right there. Brand new guitar. We've got a great selection of them. So you just got to make sure
all
you stop
in. All the locations carry the instruments,
all
right?
The locations, six locations, right. Stop in. Once again, I always say it, do not pay our sticker price. Always ask for that discount. We'll get
right.
You taken care of.
I played violin in fourth grade, and it's
yes.
You know, one of those things I wish I would have kept up with. Mm-hmm. But what's really cool is my parents actually kept my violin, and now it's a decoration in their house.
See?
But I really like it. I mean,
technically
it is theirs. They bought it. I was going to say, I think I kind of want that violin. Back.
And just bring it back. It
just
happens decoration, sometimes.
I understand. Hang on to them for years to come, especially at that price. Why wouldn't you hang on to them?
Exactly.
Really?
And that's what you really
pick
have to come
and
in and see. And also, too, we actually buy used instruments mm-hmm. as well. So if you do have one sitting at home, that's a great point that maybe the kid's no longer playing, bring it in. We'll actually buy it from you and give you a great price for it.
Instruments to jewelry.
Yes,
now,
to jewelry.
So this, John, I wore every day this week, actually, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. It matches with everything. Tell us briefly about this piece once more.
Gorgeous 18 karat. Once again, it's almost a full ounce of 18 karat white gold right there. Has over 300 diamonds right there in the front, sitting a little over 3 carats total. Just an absolutely gorgeous piece. Sits flat, nice to the neck. List retails right around $6,500. Like we said last week for our viewers, $2,400 for over 3 carats of goods. Just a gorgeous, gorgeous
right.
piece.
It does lay perfectly.
Yes.
And like I said, I've been wearing it with, I wore it with neon yellow.
Mm-hmm.
I wore it with black. I've worn it with red. I mean, it goes with literally everything.
Everything that you have, white gold, all those diamonds.
Yeah.
You just can't beat it. And
now,
so
today, this would match my outfit too.
This is actually
perfect.
A gorgeous piece. We've had this on the show before. It's actually almost 4 carats total of black and white diamonds. Dome style ring right there. This is actually one of our featured pieces at our 120th Street store right now. Brand new piece, lists over $7,500. For our viewers, we are sell pricing that at $2,100.
Wow.
Absolutely an amazing deal. So we're going to start doing a lot of these pieces on the show where it's just a sale blowout price. I love this piece. How it stands off. It is just absolutely gorgeous.
It is absolutely gorgeous. Love
it. See?
I
knew it was coming.
I knew it was coming. There it is. Saul's Jewelry Loan, 6 metro locations. Did I scare
her? We are nerds.
Yes, I scared her.
Check out their website, saulsjewelryandloan.net. You didn't scare me.
I scared you.
But I just can't really
hear
that
jump.
Well. So.
I just saw you jump.
I didn't jump.
That's a good trumpet. Thank you guys very much. That's a good trumpet.
Thank you so much.
She plays beautifully.
Thank you.